Bed one, lucky guy, shot in the head, still talking, in one ear, out the other cheek, bullet had bad sense, he's so lucky, you gotta see his films. Bed two, camp survivor, second this month, bizarre, general deterioration, long-term memory deficits, thank God. Bed three, elderly, obstructed bowel, belly's tight, as airport security, she's delirious, thinks people are watching her, let's observe her overnight, by satellite. Bed four, angry young male, found by assistant, seizure. His left eye floats, high strung, refusing the scan, says he's leaving. Assistant will escort. Out of this world. Last night we had a celebrity, 52-year-old man, hunted himself, rifle, close range. Tucked the barrel under his chin like a napkin, foolproof, any dummy could do it. Not him though. Bed five, brought in by social services, hoarding, financial difficulties, son reports, tendency to reminisce, which is typical of these people. Bed six, street person, frequent flyer, unreliable historian. Says she's the Queen of Spain. Ex-high school teacher, band leader, despairs for the planet. Reminds me of someone. The huge man in bed seven, a sailor, an ancient mariner. A speaking giant, heavy drinker, card player. Fell off a deck, cheated death, shuffles when he walks, he's homesick, for the ship. Here are your lungs, these dark lagoons, and those milky spots across the river. He was moved to a private room. Like an omen. Game over. Keep saying, ciao, Bella. Death begins with small talk. Jane Doe. Bed 8. Verbally abusive. Police. Bar fight. Alcohol involved. Scratched on the 8-ball. History of genocide. On the mother's side. Bed 9. Lost and found. Broken. A widow. Gloves in her lap. Sitting by the window. Still as a cut flower. Still. Muddled thinking. Longings. Regrets. A catalog of misunderstandings. She's cleared to go home. I'll be back tomorrow. Have a great shift.